He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
Done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus's monitoring network. Raptor News Tower. Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, and CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Barbas.
Bob Barbas is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal. It's a prison. And Barbas rules it cruelly. There's no mercy and no escape. Prepare the gateway.
Okay.
You'll have to go alone this time. Cat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, there won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely. Bob, now I get why your point of view is so upside down.
敵か。オッケー。落ちはしないな。 게 차지 되기를 바란다. 痛いならいいよ。 こんなことができんのか。 おい、できなかった。 できなかった。 よし。 昇竜拳か。昇竜拳的な。タイミングが合わないと無理だな。昇竜拳も。昇竜拳も。もうだできん。わあ。そう、even limbo has a slammer。never thought I'd be breaking into jail。ああ、なんか逆になってる。 そう、どうやっていくの？ ?2段ジャンプ？ あぶねー、ギリギリ。 危ない。 あんま得意じゃねえんだよ、ジャンプ。 あそこまでジャンプしろと？
Doing God's work, are you, Bob?
ちょっと回転するのやめて。気分悪くなるだろ。分かったから。こっちか。OK。行きます。Damn
it! Gonna have to take a detour.
Bob Farmus, just doing God's work.
なんかよくわからん。よくわからんぞ。危ねえ。あそこに回復がある。回復があるが。 そこに乗れと。で、なるほど。よし。これ何？ L다. 어씨.